The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Get ready for brutal judgment.
Rhea Ripley is a tough, tough woman.
Introducing the challenger, representing the Judgment Day, from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley.
Pure evil on the face of the Eradicator.
You can call it evil, but it's also effective, competing on an even higher level since joining the Judgment Day.
I hate to say it, Corey, but you're right. Absolute dominance from Rhea Ripley as of late.
She's now getting the opportunity.
Now the question is, what does she do with said opportunity?
We are about to bear witness to the queen.
Listen, here is a truly generational talent. There's no doubt about that.
And introducing the champion from the Queen City, she is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair.
She is a game changer, a trailblazer, and perhaps the greatest woman to ever set foot in a WWE ring.
And with all of Charlotte's accomplishments, some say she's already a living legend.
She's had rivalries with Lynch and Rousey and revolutionized the industry.
When your last name is Flair, competing is like breathing, and the queen has built an empire.
No false bravado, always personal, always physical.
Yeah, and always maintaining supreme confidence and savage ferocity. Flair proudly pulls the strings as the puppet master of the women's division and will gladly accept anyone who will bow down.
She created her own divine right as the queen
and intends to cause great pain and suffering to her opposition.
You just can't game plan for this type of brilliance.
Special something to their reign.
That's right. This title is an opportunity to change the perception of being a champion. Someone will get that chance tonight.
There goes Ripley, sent to the outside hard. Up to the top rope now. She shoots up the top rope.
Up high.
God, Lord, taking flight. That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
She throws her back in. As the challenger pinned. Is this it? And she breaks free before a one count.
An almost instantaneous kick out there. A lot of work left to do.
Corey, if you're butting heads with Rhea Ripley, what's the most important thing to watch out for?
It's got to be her ultra-aggressive streak. She's going to come at you hard with everything she's got without stopping. However, you may be able to turn that to your advantage by luring her into making a mistake in the ring.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Put into the corner now.
Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
Right into a spine buster.
Oh, man.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Uh-oh.
Impressive defense stops Ripley. An attempt for the championship. She kicks out with force.
She just won't stay down.
The challenger is not in a great place.
That's the sort of merciless attack we've come to expect from Charlotte.
Neckbreaker!
Here all day.
Power.
Let me go.
Charlotte Flair and Rhea Ripley at this point is absolutely unbelievable.
Well, believe it, Saxton.
Ooh, refusing to let her get into her head.
Get up and hit the DDT.
Putting a stop to all her showboating.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
She sent flying into the corner. Fence chop echoing through the arena.
Oh!
What now? I mean, what else can you possibly do to your opponent?
Take the attack to the next level. Oh, my God! Backbreaker!
And up the turnbuckles we go.
Uh-oh. Way too far. Diving bounce to cover. Two. No, a two count. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question. I have no idea.
Good timing with that reversal. One response after
the flare. The chop.
Oh, natural selection by Charlotte.
The champ will stay champ.
Three, no, two count. Title still on the line.
It was almost just lights out on their championship dreams. Let's see if that kick out was a spark or is it the challenger's last gasp?
Charlotte has to find something else to fall back on. Something that can give her the result she's looking for.
This match continues on.
She's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Here we go. And she misses the mark. Oh, and that buys some time. Oh, nice skip roll up cover for the win. Kick out after one for the challenger. Here's the pin to retain. And she breaks the count.
I was shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
The Queen now going up. And this match will head back to the ring. Oh, a dragon screw ankle breaker. Wow, that hurt. Ripley in a surprising bit of danger.
Flair is making the opposition bow down.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Uh-oh. Way too. And a well-executed move we just saw there.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Her opponent right here.
Come on, what's going on here? Pay attention to your competition.
Go, go, go. Oh, Charlotte now showing off her wide arsenal.
Ripley has to stop Charlotte.
Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
unleashing it all upon Charlotte with no end in sight.
From the top!
Charlotte able to steer clear.
There she goes!
You can sense what her intentions are here.
Safe to say, things did not go to plan here tonight.
Yeah, no one ever plans on losing their title.